Welcome to Columbia 47. The remote village of Santa Fortuna awaits you deep inside the Colombian rainforest. An iron-fisted Delgado cartel rules over the village and its surroundings. Security around Santa Fortuna and the closed-off cartel compound is extremely tight. Armed sicarios patrol the streets of the village, ready to enforce harsh punishments to those who do not comply. Rumors persist of hidden transportation cave systems connecting the village, the cartel compound, and the hidden coca fields beyond. It is a rare occurrence to have all three cartel leaders present in the village at the same time. Expect that all targets are protected by scrupulous killers armed with automatic weapons. Rico Delgado inhabits his fortified mansion on the outskirts of the village, while Andrea Martinez can be found in her village office or around Santa Fortuna itself. And Jorge Franco is engaged in development of a new drug in his field laboratory. Happy hunting, 47.
Celebrity tattoo artist in the world.
Maybe he's here to see that Delgado guy we've been hearing about. Sounds like he's got money to spend. Here.
I'm calling to inquire about the land cleaning permits the Delgado Foundation filed for 2 months ago.
That is Andrea Martinez, the Delgado cartel PR officer and public face. Martinez is down. Good work.
See the poster? Rico Delgado coming down to us dirty villagers to unveil some ridiculous statues.
Sure. I wasn't to follow.
Lady.
That is P Power. Real name, Paul Powers. Celebrity tattoo artist and reality
just
TV
browsing.
Star.
Dexie, it's me again. I think this drug lord is gonna kill me. If I mess up, he's going to kill me. You have to help me here. Call me ASAP.
Oye, are you okay? You look like you're running a fever or something.
Why? Just need to cool off here.
All right. Let me know if you need anything cold to drink. Parce.
My way. I'm about to puke. Out of my way.
Oh, yeah. You look rough. Colombian hero? You need a burn door with a patola.
I'm going to convert.
What's up? You that power guy? Hang on, man. I hope you don't mind, but we need to frisk you.
Senor, you're probably...
You're entering the lion's den, 47. Tread carefully. Practically everyone here is dangerous, not least Rico Delgado himself.
Mrs. Delgado wanted to meet you. She's a big fan. She'll take you to Rico afterwards.
The celebrity tattoo guy is here.
So famous tattoo artist, huh? I put some ink on skin as well in my time. Of course, most of that was in prison, and not always on people who appreciated the work. You know how hard it is to tattoo traitor on a guy's forehead while he's squirming around on the ground like a worm? Not easy, let me tell you.
Can't say that ever happened to me.
I know.
That is Catalina Delgado, wife to Rico Delgado for the past 11 years.
Rico, it's really you, P-Power. It's such an honor to meet you. I just love your show. That episode where you tattoo the heart on the arm of the dead dying policeman while they're administrating CPR? It's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
A great moment. I cherish the memory to this day.
Oh, see. So, Rico has this tattoo on his neck, and he insists it's supposed to be based on a photo of me. I'm not a fool, Mr. Powers. My nose never looked like that, not even before the operation. And sure, I've had a few tics done here and there, but nothing as drastic as that. I want you to make it look like me, not some young skank.
I'll do my very best, Mrs. Delgado.
Ah, Chico, let me just grab a quick selfie with you, all right?
Sure, why not?
Yay! Just look this way. Okay, see, wow, we look so good together. This is great. maybe.
So, this is the famous P. Power, tattoo artist to the stars. Huh. You don't exactly look like you do on TV, do you? There's something different about you.
Cariño, don't insult our guest. He's obviously not been sitting in a stylist chair for days, but this is P. Power. Who else would it be?
Well, what about those cheekbones? The guy on TV didn't have cheekbones like that.
Hey, Rico, enough. You know they fix all that in post-production. Just let the man work.
Okay, fine. Whatever you say. Okay, I'm ready. Let's get this thing fixed.
Cat, I swear to God!
Oh, stop being so grumpy, Rico.
I find your constant photography very annoying.
You need to keep still, Mr. Delgado.
Whoa, hey,
I wouldn't
want
to stab
worry.
You by accident.
You heard the man, Catalina.
Hey,
leave us now.
I'm watching you. One wrong move,
fine, have it your way.
You hear me?
But that tattoo better look exactly like me when you're done with your new BFF, Rico.
Calm down, all right? Everything's okay here.
He's a stranger, Rico. I don't like his face.
You're making me nervous, Jose. Put that thing away.
No. I'm not willing to take any risks here, jefe.
Hey, Jose, I need you to leave us alone now. You're too wound up right now. You understand?
All right, boss, all right. But I'll be back in a little while if I don't hear from you, Weyoun.
Oh, finally. Some peace and quiet.
Can I finish my work now?
Do what you do best, man.
You got it.
Rico Delgado has been eliminated. Nicely done.
Wrong with you, woman? I'm just asking for a little fun. You, me, a few lines of fun, and...
I can't fix anything.
Must turn on.
nombre de Cristo.
Who lives in Bogota, that white stallion is making a killing in there, practically destroying.
Huh? The machine is working now? Wait, it hours? Oh, that sound. Uncle will be pleased with that. My machine is humming again.
Ah, look at that. It runs again. Look at how smoothly it's running. This will change everything. Everything. We are suddenly overcome with joy. See, this is what happens when focus is applied alongside proper work ethics. This is the future, people. Well, why are they still standing here? Surely they can see the machine is working perfectly now. We have no need for them anymore. They are excused to go back home to their sad little lives in the village. That is all. Guard, please escort these people from the room. We want to be alone in here.
All right, everyone. Follow me.
All right, Mr. President. I've checked everything. We're clear.
Dios mío. It's... No longer will we have to deal with those people out there.
All targets neutralized. This should paralyze the cartel. Excellent work, 47. Now head for an exit.